Good morning, children. Now I am going to take geometry. What is geometry? The study of lines, shapes, curves are called geometry. In geometry, we will see about comparison. Comparison means a statement in which people or things are compared. பொருட்களையோ அல்லது மனிதர்களையோ ஒப்பிட்டு கூறுவது comparison. Let we see some comparison keywords. Top, bottom. Top na மேலே, bottom na கீழே. Inside, outside. Inside na உள்ளே, outside na வெளியே. On, under. On na மேலே, under na kire. Above, below. Above na mele, below na kire. Far, near. Far na duratil. Near, near na pakkatil. Big, small. Big na periyadu, small na siriyadu. Now I will teach you the song with these keywords. Sit, sit, sit. Sit inside the class. Jump, jump, jump. Jump on the floor. Crawl, crawl, crawl. Crawl under the table. Go, go, go. Go far from the table. Come, come, come. Come near that board. Play, play, play. Play outside the class. On those keywords, first we will see top and bottom. The bird is sitting on the top of the flag. The cat is sitting at the bottom of the flag. Paarunga, and the bird vandu and the flag oda uchiyila ukkandirukku. And the poona vandu and the flag oda adiyila ukkandirukku. Let's see few example for top and bottom. The blue color book is at the top. The red color book is at the bottom. Next, see next picture. The first boy is sitting on the bottom of the slide. The second boy is sitting on the top of the slide. The next picture. The smallest part is at the top. The biggest part is at the bottom. Next, we will see about inside and outside. See the picture. The bird is inside the house. The another bird is outside the house. See the other example for inside and outside. Papaya has its seeds inside. Papaya palathil vidaigallam ulla nariya irukum. Cashew has its nuts outside. And the cashew fruit la nuts ellame veliya dhaan irukum. Next, I will explain about on under. The cat is sitting on the table. The dog is sitting under the table. See here, many things are there. But which thing is under the table? Yes, aircraft is under the table. Where is the colorful ball? The colorful ball on the bed. Next, we will see about above, below. The fat cat is sitting above the pillow. The thin cat is sitting below the chair. Next, we will see example. Circle the bird flying below the tree. Below na kire. பாருங்க மரத்துக்கு கீழே இந்த bird பறக்குது ஆமா மரத்துக்கு கீழே red color bird தான் பறக்குது next next picture பாருங்க circle the clock seen above the calendar above னா மேலே இப்போ நம்ம என்ன பண்ண போறோம் கலண்டருக்கு மேல இருக்கிற clock தான் circle பண்ண போறோம் next I will explain about near far near near னா பக்கத்தில் பாருங்க அந்த dog வந்து பக்கத்துல இருக்குிறதுனால பெருசா தெரியுது far far னா தூரம் பாருங்க அந்த தூரமா இருக்குிறதுனால அந்த dog வந்து குட்டியா தெரியுது see the next example for near far the bus is near the bus stop the car is far from the bus stop next I will explain about big small the elephant is a big animal the rat is a small animal see the next example for big small the shark is big பாருங்க the shark fish வந்து பெருசா இருக்கு the zebra fish is small பாருங்க the zebra fish வந்து shark fish விட சிறியதா இருக்கு பாருங்க எல்லா comparison keywords எக்ஸாம்பிளோட உங்களுக்கு எக்ஸ்பிளைன் பண்ணியிருக்கேன் இது எல்லாம் உங்களுக்கு புரிஞ்சிருக்கும் நினைக்கிறேன் வீட்டில் ப்ராக்டிஸ் பண்ணி பாருங்க தேங்க்யூ சில்ட்ரன்